I was really interested in, and in a very uncomplicated way, you know? I mean, my dad, for a while, drove trucks, and I remember talking to them, not about necessarily art house movies, but, you know, like, they saw Barry Lyndon, and they went, I liked it. Man, that guy, like, fucked up his life, you know? And they're like, you know? And I appreciated that, and I feel like that kind of stuck with me, you know?
This is one of the best discs I think Criterion ever put out, the Barry Lyndon one. It's like a film school. My favorite someone is Douglas Milsom talking about how the grid he had to put, because he was assistant cameraman on that, to keep focus in those scenes that were lit only by candles. Love this film.